Good, now we're gonna reverse it. So we're gonna go two hand set and a left hand push. It's more common to have to push the ball with your right hand as a setter because normally your right hand is the one closest to the net. So if a pass is tight, you're gonna have to play with your right hand. That doesn't mean you won't ever only have to play the ball with your left hand. So now we're doing two hands and then one hand, two hands, one hand with our left hand.